An asshole.
Yeah.
He's an asshole.
I'll knock his house off.
Oh, he's such a fucking cunt.
I'm like, oh, dude, so can I build a new house here? Like, dude, you know what the best part was? When he looked at me, he goes, I will never sell to you. I was... Dude, that was bitch.
Yeah.
That guy fucking
it didn't matter if you had $100,000.
He was
not selling your fucking dumbass.
He was pissed about the parking spot, but he looks, he goes, I will never sell.
He
did.
And he shook his finger.
He's like, I will never sell. And we're in the car. We're in his car blocking both of his driveway. He's going through his private door. You know, the door. He's like,
he follows. I was like,
I would like to buy your house. And
he's like, fuck you. I will never sell my house to you, dude. He said, come. I will never sell to you.
Dude, this guy's like, fuck you.
And I'm like, dude, you have no idea who I am. Fuck you,
dude,
and get off
the gay
show.
Guys, dude, like, they didn't even get off, dude. They were walking up. I'm like, dude, seriously, did you really tell that guy?
Fuck off. I'll throw you off this hill if you fuck with me.
Did I not?
You know what?
I was being honest.
I would rather just knock his house down.
I'm the wrong guy to piss off. I'd rather buy an empty lot. I'd rather stick my foot up his ass and push him off the cliff.
Why does he hate us so much?
He's a cunt.
Dude, Warner Brothers isn't doing that good for him to be a fucking cunt.
No, he's not even with Warner Brothers.
See, he couldn't even come to my fucking meeting.
I don't need all these fucking... what are these Twisty things? I hate that shit. That's such a waste of paper. Those are fucking waste... Here, just get fucking hemp paper, folks.
Dude, this guy gets high. Look what he did, baby. He's like, oh, I'm just going to put your whole fucking... all the chronic in one fucking joint. Yo, can I get a lighter that works?
That's not my lighter. That's a piece of shit, honestly. I tried it. It doesn't work.
Can I use your cigarette, at least?
I don't have one. Oh, yeah, you can. I'm sorry. I'm busy doing heroin right now.
Yeah. We're too high. To do heroin.
I've done heroin, actually. It's not that bad. I've had worse eyes.
Yeah, I did it once when I was 16. I snorted it.
Oh, no. I've never smoked anything.
Dude, I fucking...
I've never snorted anything.
I puked everywhere.
I will never snort. I don't snort and I don't shoot. Ever.
You know what I'm not? High.
I'm not high yet either. I'm working on it.
I'm high on life. I'm high on everything. But, like...
I'm too busy to be high.
Me too, dude. Like, I have too much shit.
I'm too busy to be high.
High is like a place I don't have time.
I need drugs just to keep me going, just because I've had my ass kicked too many times.
Drug abuse is for people that don't have ADHD
or who don't have a vision of life. Are depressed.
I wish I had time to fucking...
I don't have time to be depressed. Who has time to be depressed? Get together with life. It's really fun. Try it.
Dude,
we see dead people.
I have an idea.
No, good. About gay people again? It can't be about gay people. I can't do a gay movie.
No, let's do a real one.
All right.
No, I do real movies.
Can I have a scotch?
Magic Mike 6.
Can I have a scotch? Do you have scotch? What do you have? Do you have hard girls? No hard booze, hard girls. Oh, here comes LAPD. No, hey. Hold it. I just heard LAPD roll up on you.
Hold on.
Seriously.
What? That's the sound of the dude.
No. They're here.
Getting laid by some rich bitch. Well,
that's funny. And Ed Asner is her dad.
Dude.
That's funny.
Yeah, I'll be her dad.
Yeah, I'll be your daddy. Tell Ed I said hi, though. I haven't done a show for him in a year.
I'm going to call upstairs.
We haven't done a show since Mary Tyler Moore. No, we actually did a show at the...
You know what's so funny?
The voiceover thing or something.
Dude.
In the past year.
I don't give a fuck, bro.
I have, but I can't remember a name.
Dude, my best business I just ran.
Yeah.
I didn't care.
You gotta understand, I've lost more money than
most
people will ever make.
Yeah, I make money, actually, really well.
But I lost more money than people ever
make. Do you want to make a fucking...
Well, I'm due to make $100 billion, actually, right now. That's my projections.
Dude, I just called...
Who? Irving Azo?
The guy upstairs.
Who? The Rothschilds?
We know Irving.
I know Irving.
We know Michael Rapino, too.
Oh, that's
like He's considering us for fucking to like bend us over.
I just said that to him. I know that fucking lame shit.
Dude, his lawyer, he's Don, a fucking piece of his shit. Lawyer, dude, fucking you're a piece Don, of shit. Dude, his lawyer, Don.
Don is a cunt. Don's a cunt.
I fucking laid it down to Don, dude. Like, dude, like.
You know what? I gotta be honest. I'm the same guy who really sue after SAG and the U.S. government. Do you think I really give a fuck?
Dude, how many fucking.
You gotta
fucking,
talk to somebody who cares.
Dude, like, do you
I'm
want.
I'm so dumb with being fucked by everybody.
It's
seriously,
like that,
my
dude.
Ass
it's
is
like,
sore.
Yo, in my business, it's the devil you know, dude, right?
No, it's better. It's beyond that. It's the fucking cunt beyond the devil,
dude,
you know.
I do. We provided them the best network ever. He was like, well, you know, last year the festival got shut down.
I need more money.
Like, oh, yo, we can't pay you your extra $17,000. No, he was like,
hey, you know what they call that? They call it renegotiation. Dude. It's not breach of contract. It's just renegotiation.
I put him on the hot seat. I was like, well, if you use a real fucking POS system, they're like, we had $8,000 worth of fucking fraudulent charges. I was like, dude, talk to your fucking guys about that. Dude, yeah, like,
exactly.
Dude, like, we
seriously.
Connected 50 networks, dude, like, every ticket scanner. Everything in the whole place. Dude, every live stream.
Seriously, we need to bend one and one over. They fucking pissed on the wrong guy. They locked out 3 of my fucking IPs.
I think he likes me, dude. Like, they were like,
I think he wants to
hard
fuck
me.
You, honestly.
Fuck him, dude. I'm not into fucking dudes,
well,
man.
I'm being honest. I think he wants your ass.
Dude. It's going
to
cost.
But I think it was cool we got to hang with Robert Downey Jr. and his wife all morning.
That was fun.
No,
but more than that,
I haven't
dude,
seen
you know
Robert
what,
since
like, yo,
I was in
I'm
rehab
a,
with him
you know
and Gary
what's crazy?
Busey.
I'm not a dick,
seriously.
Dude. And, like, I'm not the problem. Like, don't
you
come
think?
After me.
What do you
here.
Mean, dickhead?
Dude, I'm, like, bringing solutions.
Shut the fuck up. Go
like,
eat him.
I'm, like, bringing solutions to them.
All right, eat her, too. Hey. Yeah, and the pussy that came with it. Yeah, go eat the dog, too. The cat.
But the biggest part, I was like, dude, I'm trying to help them. And they're like, fuck you. Dude. I'm like, dude.
You have to understand, these people are
They are unscrupulous.
I have no principles.
There's a difference between no principles and ready to fuck the world. There are 6 families that want to be
billionaires.
Yeah,
what's up, man? Are you upstairs?
Again?
Dude, I got to move.
What?
No. For like two nights. Dude, we met the Rothschild. You know the Rothschilds live down the street from us?
I've been there.
Yeah, dude. We went to their house, dude, like right around the corner. And like, yeah, so we're hanging out, man. Do you have any liquor in your place, dude? He wants a
or
liquor shop.
Or nymphomaniacs. Or large quantities of anything.
Do you have a bottle of vodka hidden somewhere? Come on.
Or nymphomaniac.
That's cool.
Or large quantities of drugs.
Really? Dude, did you have
heroin? Dude. Just kidding. Maybe not.
Dude, so was my. Dude, we met Joseph's. Hold on.
Alright, get your fucking ass down here and bring large quantities of drugs, hookers, and other shit. Money. Bring money.
Fuck money.
And bring my ex-wife because she owes me a lot of fucking money. She's a fucking whore, bitch, cunt. Both of them.
Yeah, so that's our producer. Dude, we're thinking about like maybe like a Disney film, maybe animation. Dude, he'll play the fat fucking. Yo, dude, he's grabbing me right now. It's weird, dude. Dude, stop.
Oh, that little thing?
Balls.
No, that's
he's
little. Robert Downey Jr. had bigger balls than you did, and his wife had bigger balls.
You're hanging out with Robert Downey Jr.
And his wife.
He's sober now.
No, he's not. I had him doing some shit tonight. He's not sober at all.
Dude.
Cool. Robert's as sober as I am.
Seriously, we're quiet, dude. Like, Mark's not even complaining.
Aside from the guy who wanted to throw us off the cliff.
Yeah.
And you won't sell the house to him no matter how much he blows him.
So, you know the guy that has a house at the end of the cliff?
And the 2 gay guys. Who your neighbors jacking off on the cliff.
I have to tell you the story. It's awesome. So, our neighbors were jacking each other off, dude, on the stairs. of, you know, and on that cliff part.
And I bought the driveway.
It doesn't matter what neighbor, dude. It doesn't matter, dude. Like, there are neighbors.
I blocked the whole driveway.
So, dude, this guy blocked that dude's whole driveway, and he wasn't going anywhere. He got all pissed. He's like, you can't park here, fucking. We're like, and we walk in, we see, like, two gay guys backing each other off, dude. And then he comes, like, after us, and then we go back, and I'm like, dude, I will buy your house. He's like, I will never sell your house.
You bitch cunt whore. Yeah, dude. You fucking whore.
Hey. Dude, come home, man. Shit's getting crazy. We could call Pink Dot. They deliver.
I'm just hanging. I'm waiting for your girlfriend to get naked. I mean, dressed.
Dude.
She doesn't trust me.
She's even hotter naked.
She doesn't trust me. She thinks I'm scary.
I don't.
Well, you gotta get her to believe that.
Dude, you gotta pay her to work for you, dude.
I will, and I offered to bring her over and show her right now. She's like, no, not today, maybe tomorrow. I'm like, I'm busy tomorrow. I have ABC, I have Disney. She's like, no, it has to be tomorrow. I have friends today. I'm like, get off your ass and get in the shower. She's like, no, tomorrow. Dude, so, dude, dude, we gotta get her to do it today. I said, I'll have you back in 90 minutes. She's like, no, tomorrow. We can do 2 hours tomorrow. I didn't like today.
Dude, can I smoke some of my weed?
Oh, my God. Yeah.
It's good, right?
Mm-hmm. Let me try a little more. I'm trying it.
You did. Mm-hmm. I don't care, dude. You smoke it all, then.
That's what she said. So where's the nymphomaniac? I need to get laid.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm listening.
I'll make another call.
Yeah, what's her name?
I have another roommate.
Bertha? Yeah. Is she one of the Butt Sisters? She really is the fucking guy on the cliff, jacking the other guy off. Or the guy chasing her off the cliff going, I'll never sell to you, cunt!
Dude, that was bad. Actually, it was good.
Oh, it was hysterical. We could use that in the film.
You know what? I don't even want to fucking buy it.
No, I'd like to buy it just so I can say, hey, asshole! You're on my cliff.
Yeah.
There you go. You're on frame now. You're
I'm calling my security guard.
Yeah, what's her name?
Huga.
What's her name?
Huga.
Oh, no, I want the girl. Bring the girl. I want the girl, the Russian spy.
This tastes really good.
Yeah, it's not bad. Is this shit purple?
It's OG.
OG what?
Dude.
I can't even read this fucking writing. That's how bad. Here, read this. Can you read that? Oh, fuck you.
Yo, Huga.
Hugo, bring a nymphomaniac.
I need your help right now.
A wild nymphomaniac.
We need a hooker a bottle of fucking blue.
Or green.
Or whatever.
And hookers and large quantities of blow.
I'm at home now.
He's a homo. And a guy tried to throw him off the cliff and said, I'll never sell to you, fucking cunt.
So I met this fucking movie producer, dude, and he's...
And he's with... Robert Downey Jr. fucking his wife.
Dude, and we were hanging out with them, and, like, he works for, like, ABC. NBC, too?
Everybody.
CBS.
The White House, yeah. UN. Who gives
and, like, we have, like, 10 minutes with this guy, dude. Like, he needs Russian hookers and...
Nymphomaniac.
Maybe a bottle.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Large quantities of drugs.
Where are you at?
I have a fractured rib, a fractured ankle, and a lot of other shit.
All right, cool.
And the Rothschild girl. I want the Rothschild girl. Tell them I want the Rothschild. Bring the Rothschild girl over. Cool. The Polish girl. I would fuck her in the ass again. And she loved it last time. She did. I'm sorry. Did I say that loud? I'm sorry. Redact that part. Take out the part about fucking Russia.
My fucking Live Nation investor is calling me right now. He's my spot.
No, I can talk to him. No, really. No, I can say hello to him. I'm quiet. I'm
quiet. Dude,
seriously?
Sometimes, like,
I did not say a word. I do know Irving personally, and Joe Walsh.
He does. He's good friends with him, too.
Would you tell him to have Joe call
me? He probably knows you. You guys are friends.
What's his name? What's his name? What's his name?
Kevin Mara.
Tell him to tell Joe to call me. Joe owes me a call.
Dude, let's do something bigger.
And listen to me. And also, Rick died. Listen to me. Rick died.
Dude,
and
I'm not trying to, like, do it.
You
like,
have no idea what I'm talking about. Rick Rosas of Neil Young's band, who Joe Walsh and I worked with, died, and we need to talk. And we also sat on Joan's bed and cried when John Belushi died because we were doing the same drugs from the same fucking supplier. We weren't shooting. We were snorting and smoking and shit. Joe was snorting. I was smoking. We didn't die because we were doing the same drugs, but we weren't doing it the same way. We weren't shooting it. Like Belushi, that fucking dumb shit. We told him to stop shooting. Fucker died on us. I was with John the night before he died. Fucking cunt. Oh, God, life has been so strange. Why did you do this, God? I didn't ask for this. I did not ask for this.
You should hear this voicemail, God, dude. It's a fucking mess.
I hear it. You should call my voicemail.
Dude, you want to hear this one?
Let's hear it. Bring it on. I guarantee you mine's better. I don't hear anything.
Fuck you. Okay, bitch. Not now, I have a headache.
Happy New Year. We smoked up. We should have gone to Asheville. That is going to be the party to top all parties ever.
God, that's terrible. Hang up for 1 second. Call mine. Please, call it. Just call it. Humor me.
Do you hear that West Coast, yeah. East Coast?
Dude,
fuck
get
that,
rid of
dude.
It. Get rid of it. Seriously, that's annoying. Call 42. Listen, call 424. Listen to it. Call 424. Please do this right now. Dude, please humor me.
I've fallen for your bullshit all night, dude.
No, try it right now.
Here. I'm going to try to find this booze, okay?
Would you do me a favor? Seriously, I'm giving you my Malibu number. 424. Yeah, would you dial it? 424, call it. It's my studio. 424-644-3068. 444-3068. That's my Malibu studios. 444-3068. 3068.
What's the number again?
3068. 424.
644-3068.
Now let's hear the voicemail when you play it. Can't hear it. I don't hear anything. Shut the fuck up, dog!